Hey guys, today I'm just doing an easy video because I've been a bit tired today. So we have a engine. This is pre-programmed to shift, but if you want to change the settings, just take one of these off from the purple splitter and change it there. It's on a switch setup and it's 46, 64 thrusters. The code to this will be in the description and I'm gonna quickly just explain. This is a lot of thrust. I'm just gonna quickly mention this. It's a scary amount of thrust, in fact. I'm scared. Yay. I'm just gonna quickly. This is how strong it is. Think I hit something. Can't tell. Looks like a pretty small pebble to me, but I can't really tell. Oh, hey, I'm alive. Oh, those are the lost roads. Oh, I know where. Hey, those are the lost roads. Look at the lost roads, man. I'm directly beneath the road. That's crazy. So yeah, that's where those patches of missing road go. That's cool. That's really cool. But yeah, that did that in a couple of seconds. Oh, I'm back to moving. No, I'd rather stay still, thanks. No? Okay. So yeah, that's the engine I've actually used in the what's the one? You know. F the F-105. This one. Did I just load two? I'm a stupid person. So yeah, it's very powerful. And oh my god, did I actually load two? Like it's oh my god, I did. I did. I'm stupid. Stupid. Just a very nice engine, very useful. And like, I mean, I've got to show you how fast it is. Like, this is a massive build, just so you know. So the speed that this gets with that engine is already just unbelievably impressive. So yeah, just like, that is fast. That is unironically really fast. This is already faster than I would like most of my planes to be moving. But yeah, that's that. So yeah, the code will be in the Discord server and in the description. The reason I put them in the Discord is just easier to access them that way. And yeah, that'd be that. Thank you.